वेलकम इन माई यूट्यूब चैनल रॉयल जीनियस। टूडे वी टॉक अबाउट द वन न्यू मैकेनिकल टॉपिक, सैंड मोल्डिंग एंड कास्टिंग प्रोसेस। इट इज़ नथिंग बट इट इज़ द मैकेनिकल ओल्ड प्रोसेस विच वी यूज नाउ डेज ऑल्सो, कास्टिंग प्रोसेस। वॉट इट मीन बाई कास्टिंग? कास्टिंग इज द प्रोसेस फॉर यूजिंग अ मैकिंग कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ द कॉम्प्लिकेटेड शेप इन लार्ज क्वान्टिटी, विच इज़ वी यूज बाई द प्रोसेस producing metal part by the pouring the molten metal into the cavity and we get a required solid shape. This is we called a casting. In this we use the different patterns which is created by the wooden or plastic pattern. Some types is there, solid or single piece, split or two piece, skeleton pattern, sweep pattern, loose piece pattern, cope and drag pattern. Different types of the pattern we use in the different shape process. In this our video fully we use a split or two piece pattern, because of we use the this shape to make a splitted pattern, two patterns like a having a pulley and different types of the shape, step pulley and other things. In this we need a molding sand also, sand having in this sand binder and additive. Molding sand we mix up these three things and we make, because it is get easily shape. In this sand having silica sand which is having 80-90% silicon oxide, binder also we add which is giving the strength and the molding sand, and additive we add for the improve the property, strength, reference and other things. Molding methods having different bench molding, also having floor molding, pit molding, sweep molding and plate molding. Here one I show you one animation, firstly you see, then you got some idea, then we describe. See, firstly both split pattern, one in drag and one in cope, two parts we have take, and both we pour put a one splitted part. Then we want to pour inside the dry sand fully and we want to hammer it, high pressure to hammer like in the fix it. And second parts we use like a two strip is there, it is one we called a runner, one we called a riser. Both we put inside and we pour a sand. It is inside only runner and riser, and we pour fully sand up to the upper part. When the up to upper part we fully filled by the dry sand, then we want to hammer it. Same thing like in drag or cope, anything like in mostly downward part is cope and upward is drag we called. Then here also we hammer it, and both we hammer and we got say. Then we want to tilt it, both parts we want to tilt, like firstly this is the drag part, I tilt it. Then secondly I want to take a cope parts, this is also I want to tilt, like same thing, both we tilted. And inside this shape we have a screw hole, there we put a screw and we take out this pattern. Then inside the mold we get a mold sand, we get a cavity. In this cavity runner and riser two holes is there, na? In these two we want to put anything, wax or molten material. Runner two we want to put inside up to when the riser to not come up material and inside cavity not fill, we want to completely pouring to continuously. Then we want to stop and we want to take some time, like iron you use means no need to time, otherwise you take some time. Then after you split completely sand remove and you got a shape. Like this is the project we done already. Here up to when see here runner and riser we put already inside. See this type runner and riser we make something like a loose, because it is the easily come out. Normally smoothly you want to take out both the runner and riser, and you want to make this hole to something like a smooth part, not having something roughness there, because we want to pour inside. Then see here my pattern is inside, this reason I want to split the both drag and cope part. Then I will take here, you see in this video I take drag is up to and I want to take in separately, and both I tilt it. Like when I tilt, see here continuously in this, see this is the I tilt both parts. See this is the one having a key here. In this key to we smoothly we make some path, because upper when we put cope, then cope to when we pour the anything material, then it is easily taking this groove, easily go inside the cavity. This reason we make some smooth path is there for the containing the process. For here we use containing process continuously is this key to we make a path for the both the drag parts only the bottom parts, not for the coke parts, only the drag parts we make, and some round hole also we make, means easily runner to get safe, both side we make. Then same thing I say, in this we want to fix it, the screw is there, screw when you fix it there, and you want to take this pattern to outside. Firstly, when you take pattern outside, you want to pour some water particles nearby this shape, because this sand is dried sand. We pour some water particle means it is the fix it, and easily we split it, this pattern we take outside and we got cavity. Otherwise not, you pour some water means it is some dryness you got here, roughness you get means it is not getting a smooth shape, some problem you get. This region fix it fully screw, and you want to take outside this. When you take both pattern outside, firstly in the drag part or coke part, anyone it is possible, you want to take one outside. You take outside, like see, in this way I got a groove smoothly. Then in second part also I go, in second part also I remove same thing, like a something little bit I give a little bit, I give a like a smoothness and some shrinkage, and I take a outside this one also, not give hardly press a buck, because this is the dry sand, then you not get smooth groove. See, this is the how much smoothly groove I get. In this I pour some powders also, because of the not getting some roughness, it is the easily give a smoothly it is come outside. Then see, second time I fix it, in the drag parts I put the upside coke part, and I fix both pattern. How I fix it, like how I know this is the having hole is correct in the pathway, here I make some chalk piece to, I make some mark, in this mark see X mark to, I fix it. Then here I use the melted wax, it is the minimum 70 to 80 degrees Celsius you melt it, wax you melt, then you got like a liquid form. Then you want to pour runner to, you want to start the pouring up to when you not got riser. See here I got up to riser. When I got up to riser, I am give some time for this pattern to plate. But firstly in this we want to make a hole, because of the inside having some air bubbles, it is come outside and take a environmental temperature, and inside easily it is cool getting. Then after the, we want to remove this sand by the smoothly process, because it is the wax not having more solidification, because I give some 1.5 hour only. Then after I remove all sand, then I want to any process to, I want to clean this one. Then when I do clean up, then I got some different shape, which is I saw in this video, you see these things. Okay, then here in the place of the wax, here we use a iron rod. In this molten material, any type of the material you use, this is depend on the your condition and the which type of the product you want of the material. Here I take iron rod and I put in the furnace in the high temperature, minimum like a 600 to 700 degrees Celsius. Iron rod having some impurity, this one I take outside, then I burn it, it is the highly temperaturized. Then after what I do, I take this one by some gadget and I pour inside the this molding sand having only runner or riser any one hole, because in this I use the split pattern, because split single pattern having means only one it is enough for runner or riser, anything one hole is enough. After you pour all things inside, it is the cavity fill up, up to fill you pour inside, fill up, then you take a minimum 10 to 20 minutes you take for wait to the for cold purpose, because this soil make this iron gadget to some times to original shape it is again. This shape is not a purely smooth or not a fully surface finished, you want to take some external work also, do this thing, then you got a pure. But mostly it is the smoothly. This process is used by the highly production rate you want, then also possible. See in this video, 3 shape I make within one time, it is also possible. Other things in this, what you want to creation, all things type of the different patterns you use, and you create all things, it is getting possible. But only thing in condition, you want to know about the pattern, what is the pattern used and what is. See here, I different type of the shape I am showing in this video. You see this all shapes I gain by this molding and casting process. This all things video done in this video I created in my college. This is my college team, which is I post one photo in there. And okay, thank you guys this much. Thank you for the watching the video. Please like the video, subscribe the channel and click on the bell icon, then when I post a new video, got a notification. Thank you.